This will show you why we don't want any more canned music in the United States of Canada. And if that gang out there can take it, we're going to give it to them, ain't we, Mr. President?
That's right.
Now, let's we see where we go here.